Hello, my name is Yolanda Liaropoulou. I'm a dentist and I was searching for a master in Europe that could combine perio and pros. And I found, I think, the best master in Europe. And now I'm here in Barcelona. In the university, one of my most challenging cases is a case that we have to place implants, superior and inferior, but we have an atrophy, both of maxilla and mandible. I knew that my life would be a lot harder if I tried to do the conventional digital way with scan bodies and scanning. I saw Big Dental inside the university. They started talking about this technique. I also saw on social media some cases incredible. So it was something that I really wanted to try. The day went really great. I am super excited for trying the PIC system. What we did in the beginning is to place the PIC transfers in mouth and made a capture with the PIC system. And then, having the soft tissue by scanning the denture, we could combine this information in the dental CAD and design the provisional for this case. And then I just placed the provisional, I screwed it, and I found that there's no force. And that's the most amazing part of this system. The patient came in the morning and after some hours, he went with the provisionals with a super passive fit. The patient is super happy and that's with a fixed denture that she could not even imagine that the same day that she would leave with a provisional that she really likes and she really feels comfortable because she was with a removable that she could not talk or eat for years. And in one day, that's it.